Welcome arm wrestling fans, I'm Pradeep from Arm Wrestling News. Today I have two arm wrestling updates for you awesome people. No extra time pass, no fillers, straight to the point news is something that I can promise and deliver. So please consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon. Hardanger Open was organized in Norway today or yesterday, 20 or 21st August depending on which part of the world you are currently living in. It was a competition between Latvia and Norway. I think Norway won more super matches, but I will have to check and I will show the results when I edit this video. The biggest match was Raymond Slipinch aka Coach Ray from Latvia versus Frode Hogland from Norway. When I reported this match, I also made a prediction that Coach Ray is going to win left-handed and Frode Hogland will beat Coach Ray right-handed 3-0. If you don't want any spoilers, please first watch the full video uploaded on Voice of Arm Wrestling channel. Link will be in the description. So, the left-handed super match. Frode Hogland asserted his dominance from round 1 and he won the rest of the rounds comfortably as well. In one round, he lost his wrist, but to be honest, to me it looked like he intentionally gave it to Ray to let him feel the match, because it was no problem for him to get in a hook every round. Coach Ray was shooting for the hook every time and Frode was just cupping him with his back pressure. The match wasn't close and Hogland even looked more jacked, bigger and more muscular than I have ever seen him before. He said his weight was around 92-93 kg, which is more than he has ever been. Coach Ray was 88 or 89 kilos. So although there was a weight difference, but I think it wouldn't have mattered anyways. Right-handed, it was almost the same story. Coach Ray got one win on elbow fouls and the second win in the last round with a top roll. The end score was 4-2 in favor of Frode Hogland. Even right-handed, I believe it could have ended 6-0, but Frode likes to dive deep and test the waters. That's when Coach Ray got a couple of wins on him. Anyways, Raymond took the loss like a champion. No complaints, nothing. Just pure respect and appreciation for the stronger opponent. I wanted to ask your opinion about this match. Engin Terzi was the referee and he stopped this match saying that his shoulder was below the table. I have two things to say about this. As far as I remember, they were following WAF rules and it clearly says that if you drop your shoulder below the table in a neutral or losing position, it will be considered a dangerous position. And dangerous position is considered a warning, not a foul. So why did Engin straight away gave him a second foul and stopped the match? This isn't even the rule. And even more importantly, his shoulder was never below the table. Shoulder below the table means the top part of the shoulder should go below the table. Do you guys think it was a right decision? Or do you think it was biased refereeing because Engin hits the King's move? Mention your respectful thoughts in the comment section. Ryan Bowen vs. Lachlan Adair, right-handed, 6 rounds, WAF table, WAF rules, 23rd October. If the match is tied at 3-3, from the 7th round, the match continues till someone gets a 2-point lead. Very similar to the tennis system. I think Ryan may have asked for this rule because he used to play tennis. The match is available on StakeKings and Lachlan Adair sold out his first block as soon as Devon opened the blocks. So finally, Ryan Bowen will no longer tell everyone how strong Lachlan is. Why? Because Ryan is a genius. Saying Lachlan is stronger than him will force people not to bet any money on him. He will now start showing how he gradually closed the huge gap between him and Lachlan a couple of weeks before the match. On the table, Lachlan looks the stronger arm wrestler. But let's hope Ryan does something special and makes the match more interesting. Good luck to both of these and I hope no further lockdowns and cancellations happen this time. If you like the videos I make, consider supporting me on Patreon. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with someone who thinks like you. My name is Pradeep and I thank you so much for watching.